All right, this is our break today. We have two Inception boxes and a Bowman box, three autograph cards per box. So we'll go ahead and get into it and see what we got. All right, starting off, Inception box. Let's go ahead and open these. Wes Contreras, Chicago Cubs. Carlos, Astros. Corey Seager, Dodgers. Bryce Harper. Starting them back. Josh Donaldson, Blue Jays. Yankees. David, got that card. Let's see. Astros. And we have the Twins. Miguel. It's a 2 of 25. Second pack. Cal, Chicago. Braves, Freddie Freeman. Andrew McCutchen, Pirates. D. Gordon, Miami. Stanton, Marlins. Paul Goldschmidt, Arizona. Anthony Rizzo, 84-99, Cubs, and a redemption card, 2017 Topps Inception autograph patch card, Carson Fulmer. So, yep, White Sox. So that will go. So is it Tariq? You got that? It's a nice card. Let's get into the Bowman. So, I'll open them all up, then we'll go through them. I'll be half and half. So I'll skim through the base cards. Dealing with the Phillies. So talent pipeline, Oakland A's, Red Sox, Houston Astros, number card, 276/499. Alfredo. Number. Number. Matt Chapman. A's. Mets. Phillies. All base cards. Base cards. Twins, Boston. There's rookie of the year favorites, and who do we have here? Washington. Andrew Stevenson, auto. That's a nice score. 33/250. Some more base cards. Chrome. Let's see. Rangers, Rockies, Japan. Texas and base cards. Some chromes. Royals, Braves, Cody Bellinger with the Dodgers. So Bowman Scouts top 100. And Blue Jays, John Snead. back to Chrome, Houston, Giants, A's, or Angels, sorry, Reds. Getting back to base cards. It's Rowe, Carlos, Steven, George, Gregory, Bryce, Buster. Let's see, getting back to Blue Jays, Vladimir, Brewers, and Angels, Jemiah, Scouts Top 100, and looks like Hank Aaron to Braves. Couple base cards. All right, Chrome, we're looking at Braves, Orioles, Japan. Blue Jays. Sorry about that. Get back to base. See Cody Bellinger, Nolan Jones, Tyler J, Starling Marte, Chris Bryant, Nolan Arenado, Andrew Miller, Nelson Cruz. See ya. Looks like a purple back there. Getting the Chrome, Cincinnati. Alex Bregman. That's a nice Chrome. It's 232 to 250. The Houston Astros. And for the A's, $120 to $250. It's a nice card. And the rest of the stack. Who we got? Pirates. Gerrit Cole. Detroit, Texas, Twins, Yankees, Chrome, couple bases, Yankees, Brewers, Dodgers, Orlando, this is the Brewers, couple base, and an odd backward card, Miami. Quite weird. See Cardinals, Orioles, Cincinnati, Mets, base cards. All right, so Alright, let's open the rest. Maybe let's do it differently. We'll do a pack at a time. Jake Lamb, David Ortiz, couple Sox, Washington, Dodgers, Maeda, Brandon Belt, Giants. Let's see, we got Mets, Braves, and Angels, Greg Maddux, Cubs. Couple bases right here, Mets, Blue Jays, and Giants. Then we go back to Crohn's, Yankees, Detroit, Mets, Athletics. And back to base. Next pack. Let's see, couple of base, Chris Sale, Jake Arrieta, Gary Sanchez, Anthony Rizzo, Royals, Rockies, Yankees, Braves, Mariners, Washington, and Chrome now, Angels, Padres, Talented Pipeline, and Athletics, and autograph card for the Dodgers, Andrew Sopko. No numbered. Couple base. And Chrome, we got the Royals, Mariners, and the Cardinals, Giants. A couple base, back to base. Sorry about that, guys. My game's on. All right, got a couple base here. Felix, Andrew, Trey Turner, Will Myers, and we have two autos, so we should have one more. Braves, Braves again, Padres right there. Got a numbered card, Blue Jays, 44/150, and Pirates, Blue Jays, Cincinnati, Rays, back to Chrome, Phillies, Pirates, Padres, Dodgers, back to base, alright, we got three more packs, we're looking for one more auto, let's see, couple base, Trey Turner, Joey Votto, Will Myers, Evan, Rob, Jeff, Andrew, Alex, just passing through these, Cole Hamill. And we got the Cardinals, got the Mets, Clayton Kershaw with the Dodgers, Alex Bregman, Houston. And we got a couple base here, a couple paper. Chrome, going back to Blue Jays, Orioles, Korea, and the White Sox. All right. Base. Chrome, Blue Jays, Cubs, Braves, Rookie of the Year. Pipeline. Yankees. And we got a purple. Let's see. 53 of 250. Giants. A couple more paper. Padres, Angels, Cincinnati. Brewers. Mariners, Dodgers. A's, Rangers. A couple base. All right, so we should have a auto in this next pack. Who is it gonna be? Triple base. And what is it gonna be? Got the Reds, Marlins, I believe the, let's see, Dodgers, Alex, we'll come back to it, Braves, couple papers, and Chrome, Braves, Twins, Cubs, Royals. Couple more paper. And White Sox. Carson Fulmer. No number. Put this in a penny sleeve. So I believe overall the White Sox come out pretty good. Get these cards in the pack sleeves. We'll do a little recap of what I've collected. So we'll start off with this. That'll be going to the White Sox. Then, let's see, we got a couple more sleeves. Couple good cards that we discovered. Start off with some of our base cards, base numbered. Blue Jays, 44/150. Another base, Giants. 53/250. Another base for the Houston Astros. 232/250. Let's see what we have now. The autos. We'll go to our other Chrome. David Fletcher with A's. 120/250. And we'll get back to the inception of Anthony Rizzo with the Cubs. 84/99. And the Pirates, Andrew McCutchen, 135/150. And Dodgers, Corey Seager, 22/75. It's a nice call. And our auto, Miguel Sano with the Twins. 22/25. It's a nice car as well. Alright, I'm going to mix it up, but let's see. We have a Chrome for the Dodgers. Andrew Sopko signature. No number. And we have the White Sox. They've been pretty fortunate, I would say. No number, though. Carlson Fulmer. So they got this Carlson Fulmer. Also an autographed patch card. And we got Washington. Andrew Stevenson. That one's numbered 33/250. Well guys, that's it. I'll have y'all's cards shipped out as soon as I can, or as soon as possible. And I hope y'all have a nice night.